up, everybody? It's Bill from High Volume Games, and welcome to a interesting new game that I got from GamePass. Figured I'd try it out, try to get some gamer score, and it's turned out to be pretty fun, so I figured I would put it up on the channel, and we'd see how it goes. Alright, so let's restart this run. This is a mountain biking game, a lonely mountain downhill. All you really gotta do, at least in this part, is to get down the mountain. Oh goodness. Well, the title of the stream is Crashing a Lot. No! There we go. He made it through that dirt. Checkpoint one has been made. No. Oh god. Ow. Now, at least when you first play, all you have to do is get to the finish line, so you can go as slow as you need to. When you get to the challenges, once you finish that, yeah, then you gotta go fast. Yikes! Oh, we still survived gold! I went the wrong way, but that's okay. We're still going down. Oh my goodness. Yep. Rock. No. Tree. Tree. I saw that coming. That was about everything. I think I hit legit everything. Okay. Again, all we have to do in this one is finish. We'll take that. Nope. Ow. Stay up. Stay up. Okay, this is the third trail on this one mountain, so it's a lot harder than the first two. Nope, rock to the nuts. Thank you. Ow. Gotta go slow with that double jump. Do the time stuff, we gotta go much faster than that. There we go, down for the final stretch. And we finish. So we got the challenges unlocked. That's basically what happens when you do the unlock the mountain. Let's go back. Okay, trail one. We've done the explorer, but we haven't finished the second beginner. I think that was just time. Yeah, we just need to get there in 3 minutes flat. So far we've done it in, what was it, like 303? Yeah, 303.64, it's right there, right in front of my face. So, let's try it. Let's go, kids. Beat it by 265, and then I crash. But the good thing is, at least you know you still keep that first time when you continue. So. We were 1/10 off of our previous time, so we're still 2 seconds up. We only need to get 3 seconds. Oh. Good lord. Tenths off on that one, so that's gonna hurt a little bit. Oh, took a little shortcut into the big jump. 0.07 of a second off of our time. Yeah, I knew I was gonna do that. Go. go. Okay, we beat that one by a second. Ow. Oh yeah, I've done this one a few times. It's a little section gets me. I gotta stop trying to sprint right there. Oh, tried to cut that. Tried to cut it. Dang it. So well. Yeah, I gotta stop trying to slam into that or start sprinting right there. Dad, get up. Okay. Got it. Oh, beat that by 2.5 seconds. Here we go. Big finish. We beat that by our best. So we got it. 254.54. That challenge is done. Do I want to restart the run? No! So we've unlocked 3 out of the 4 trails. We've challenged completed 8 out of 32. We've not found a resting place yet. So now we have the expert levels on this first trail. We have them on the second trail. Third trail, we've just got the beginner, but that also took us a while, and we haven't gotten to Raven's Edge yet. So now they want us to get 2 minutes or 2 minutes and 30 seconds or less, 2 minutes or less, 14 crashes or fewer. Well, since we did a 2:54, those times are going to be very, very difficult. There we go. Let's try it. one run, less than 14 crashes is probably our best bet. And we're up. Second behind our 254. Oh, a little faster, not much, 1/10. Half second better there. Oh, yeah, we probably were ahead of it, and then I had that little mishap there. Bad. I gotta say, besides being a fun game, I like the sound. I like the little loud in here. Well, at this point, it's almost like shut it down, just make sure you finish without crashing 12 more times. Get that first prize. Oh, almost went the wrong way. Yeah, we were 3 seconds slower there, but we survived. We didn't crash. That's how many times did we crash when we set that record. There we go. Okay, so time-wise we didn't do it, but we got a new bike part unlocked because we got 14 or fewer crashes, so that's a good thing. Alright gang, that's going to be it. I just wanted to kind of show the game off. This is Lonely Mountain Downhill. It is very fun. I would check it out. Hope to see you next time on High Volume Games. Take care, everybody.